Talk to me, Ross. What's going on?
Nathan's O2 stats are stable, so...
Dr. Ross says that's a good sign.
It's an excellent sign. He can come off the oscillator.
It's working.
I think so.